welcome to my channel. My name is Courtney if you're new here, and today I'm going to be showing you guys my at-home self-tanning routine. I've been using the Tanceuticals self-tanning body lotion in ultra dark. I'm just going to show you guys how I use this. The first thing you want to do before you apply a tan is exfoliate in the shower, probably the day before. I like to do it the day before and make sure your skin doesn't have any dry patches that the tan is going to cling to, and you just want your skin to be nice and smooth and ready for the tan. So usually I'm not wearing a swimsuit, but for the sake of the video, I am in a swimsuit. You want to use this mitt. So I'm gonna start with my legs. I'm just going to put that onto the mitt. And as you can see, it comes out like this beigey color. And I'm just going to apply evenly. And now this does not have a color guard on it, so you're gonna really want to make sure that you are applying it evenly. Now be very sparing around your feet, your ankles.
So this tanning lotion has organic acai berry, argan oil, and vitamin E that improves the quality and appearance of skin. It's also cruelty-free, which is great. It also has a really nice coconut scent, and it does not smell of DHA as other self-tanners do. Now, the face lotion is non-comedogenic, so it won't clog your pores. Both of those come in light, dark, and ultra dark.
Be very sparing around the hands, so just use the excess to apply to the hands. Get behind the ears as well. Make sure you get the nape of your neck. Now for the face, they have a specific face lotion, self-tanning face lotion. So the face lotion is more creamier than the body lotion because the face is much more delicate than the body. And again, you can't see it, so you definitely want to make sure you're applying everywhere. I mean, you can feel it. You can feel the moisture of the lotion, but you can't see it because there's no color guard. Okay, so I'm gonna do the rest of my body off camera. After you apply all of it, you're gonna want to wait 7 to 8 hours. They do recommend doing it overnight. Okay, and this is the final result. This is the next day, and I have a glowing tan overnight. So the last step that you're gonna want to do is they have this post-tan everyday tan extender. You can put this on after you shower, or you could put it on before you go to bed, and it will just prolong the tan and keep it nice and smooth, so there's no patchiness as it wears off, if that does happen. It's basically a lotion with some really good skincare ingredients in here, like shea butter and aloe vera, pomegranate extract, and it has a touch of DHA in it, so it just helps prolong the tan. So this should last about 7-8 days, maybe even 2 weeks, depending on how you exfoliate. So that concludes my self-tanning routine. Please give this video a like, and please subscribe for more videos. And be sure to hit that notification bell to get notified every time I post a new video. Please follow me on all my social medias. It's @latestcourtney everywhere. Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, and TikTok. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you on the next video. Bye guys.